Follow me.
Where were we? Ah, these mini puzzles. Okay,
follow me.
I need to get used to the controls again. That's E, okay. Hungry slugs were wet. Interesting. Is it a timing based issue or? Okay, that also doesn't work. Yeah, these things are just forever aggro. That's odd. What the actual fuck is going on? You don't know, you fucking check this thing. Yeah, I don't get it. Ah, there you go. Danger of having your brain blown comes with the job, I guess. Oh, I see. The rest is easy. Or maybe not. Let's save time. Oh no.
Follow me.
Okay.
Wait, there's more? There's more. Well, that's an odd one. God damn it. Yeah, but I want three of them dead. I guess that might work. We like to bait them into running this way. Perfect. Oh wait, did I just have to wait, you don't go in? You just... Wait, I should've just escaped then. Oh well. Interesting. Yeah. Oops. Wait, what's this? Oh, a map. I wouldn't kill him. Game speak. Quick save. It's up there, though. I wonder how many chargers I have.
Work all day.
Interesting.
me.
Well, technically I can do that.
Climbing that janitorial ladder. This job sucks.
Everybody.
Hello.
Hello. Follow me.
Okay.
We just leave. At all? All right. Wait, that old or not? Let's just check something real quick. Wait, can I, like... Oh no. I believe there was like 15? I wish they... Damn it, I wish they put like... Like a map I can use right here to check if... I rescued everyone on this level. But then again, I already have a bunch of casualties because I discovered a fucking exit out of nowhere. Oh, there it is. Zero. Alright, Zulak 3, I'm coming. ライケルの力を発揮する時が来たようじゃの。Security increasing defenses.Yeah, but like, this is not happening though, right? Because even if I did that, yeah, I immediately just die. What the fuck? How extremely odd. Nah, this isn't happening this way. Fight corporate power with farce. So in here we got 36 of my dudes. Wait, we can make him panic? Nah, he just toast my ass if I do that. Is it really the way to go? Just make him panic and fucking find a window to flip the switch? This sounds ridiculous though. Nah, no fucking way. No fucking way this is how we should do it.
Follow me.
That won't wake him up. Okay. Alright, I have a small idea that I want to test. Let's try it. Load. Checkpoint. No, not like that though. What?
Attack. Go get him.
I can do that?
Rip him a piece. Get him. What's happening?
Wow. Discovering new things every day, eh?
Yeah. It will.
More puzzles. Let's go. Hey, yo, what? Hey, yo, what? Now what?
I'm doing all this work and I haven't even been paid yet.
Alright, this solves our problems.
Perfect.
Man, these hours are terrible.
Hey, Chub.
Hello.
Follow me. I'll need it.
Goodness, just chill already.
Man, these hours are terrible.
Get fucked.
Hey there. Follow me.
Okay.
Let's go. That's all right, there's nobody else. Yeah, all right. That's how you do it. Where? That's how you do it.
Everybody.
Alright, follow me.
Follow me.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Follow you.
Hello.
Follow
Hello.
Me.
Okay.
Oh no, I didn't save. Actually, wait, before that. So far, so good. Now we just leave. If we drop this guy down, we need to run like fast. I see it.
Follow me. Okay. Uh-oh.
This one was the easiest by far today. Oh, do I really have to do this? Wait, you coming?
Follow me.
Yeah, but why would I even need this power here? I can just kill these guys with the grenades. God, that was so stupid. Do I get a checkpoint? Okay. That's good. Wait, can I debate him? You are hearing shit, literally. Maybe I should have just thrown a grenade or something. How do we fucking kill him? From maybe we should just use the superpower. I'm just curious if there's more. We got 8 more to rescue. And all of them are here. Aha, so we need to mind control him. Okay. That's a problem. Yeah, that's a problem. I fucked up. I really fucked up. To do that? God damn it, how the fuck did you beat him? Ah. Okay, now we need a mind control. Alright, we're in. No, not this guy. Oh, That's it, right? Gotta love it how these guys are in complete denial.
Everybody, follow me.
Okay. All right. Guess I didn't need the superpower for this one. Oh, just in case. This must be zero, right? Yeah. This completes Zulak 3, right? Now for the last one. This must be like a huge stealth segment. This is crazy. Yeah, but like, I wonder what's... This isn't much, but it's still something, I guess. Yeah, but that's like only one of them. Wait, these guys are not moving. What the fuck? They're not patrolling them. Oh no. I don't want to replay the whole fucking chapter because of this fucking, okay. Finally. Took me forever. Wait, how the fuck do you beat this part? Thank you. God, this is a tough one. No, I don't know. This is fucking ridiculous. I don't even know what chapter means. Is Zulak 4 a chapter 4? Or is Zulak 4 the fuck knows what? Can we go to main menu so I can at least look at the list of chapters?
Damn. Yep. Follow me.
Alright, Zulak 4 is a separate chapter. Got it. Here.
Yo. Nice try, but
Damn, I'll have to reload now. Hypothetically, we can debate them. Probably. Let's check it. Thing gets deactivated. But how can... Okay, I'm confused. Come here. Oh, everyone's alive, right? Oh, I did it. Fuck. I did it. Problem is... Yes, it's still doable, right? That's pathetic, huh?
Everybody!
Hello!
Follow me!
Okay!
Okay. Right, so if we cross this one, we will like leave a gap and oh no, we cannot. Okay, that's a problem. How the fuck do you do this? No, like for real though. How the fuck do you do this? I think this guy's confused.
Can't figure it out. I don't know.
How the fuck do you do this? I must be missing something. I have no idea what I need them on. Yeah, but like, now what? Okay, how can we grab grenades? How is this even possible? Yeah, I don't know. Wow, this is a really difficult one. That's impossible. You cannot move that thing. If hypothetically it would be down somewhere already. No, that's still not gonna work. I'm trying to understand. But it's so hard.
I don't know. Can't figure it out, huh? Hey, chum.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
What is the scenario where we can access the boom thing? How is this possible? Like, we cannot...
Everybody.
Hello, how's it going?
Follow me. Wait here.
Okay.
Sure, I guess. If I do this, I cannot go down, right? If I was already down here... Can one of you maybe move it?
Everyone. Hello.
Hello.
Wait.
How's
it? Follow
sheesh.
You.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay, let's go.
Follow me. I don't know. Hold up.
Right.
I don't know. I really don't know. How is this possible? Wait, what if it also disables?
Right.
Oh god, I fucking hate this level. The fact that I cannot have multiple saves is just ruining everything for me. Because it makes it so much more fucking wasteful to try and test different ideas you have. Yeah, I don't know. This is fucking ridiculous. I cannot see, like... I'm gonna think. And by think, I mean I'm gonna poop. Alright, I'm back. And I still have no idea what to do here. How can we get to a situation where we can access the grenade thing? I just don't see myself doing it though. Is this really the intended way? I wish I could get a confirmation. It feels like I just screwed up and I should just restart, but I keep rethinking what could I have possibly...
God, I hate meat. I hate this smell. This job sucks.
I'm sure I could order one of those guys to just lift it up so I can pick it, but well, that's not how the game is designed. Why? Why is it not working?
This job sucks.
In order for this to work, I already need to be on this end of the map. On this end of the map. Which is ridiculous. There's just no such position. So you can debate these guys. Try this one more time, maybe we'll see something. Load. Restart checkpoint. So we arrive here, we trigger the alarm. These guys come down. We control some of them. Throw another one. Go down. So the problem here is I cannot cross that place without killing. Well, hypothetically, I can mind control some of these guys. But I will still need to cross it. Yeah, I don't get it. I don't get it. Like, if I shoot this guy, I'm just gonna kill you. This is so fucking confusing. Oh wait, you know what we can do? We can debate this guy. Oh. Wait, that's a problem. Wait, how can we not kill him? Oh wow, we didn't kill him, okay. That's good. Yeah, but, like... Right, we got him glitched, so now that this guy is glitched... I don't get it. What's the point?
I hate this smell.
Can we not kill him? Can we just, like, put him somewhere and while we're doing our thing? There's gotta be a button to abandon mind control now. Yeah, I don't know. This seems so weird. There you go. Alright, I'm not sure if this was the intended way, but that's something I came up with. And I can go back from here, right? And everything will be back the way it was. Alright, let's see how this works. I have a feeling this is like the last bastion kind of place. Wait, can I just... I cannot, okay.
Thank you.
Wait, I can go back from here? Okay, maybe I wasn't supposed to go here. I'm just afraid, what if I solve that puzzle? And it will... I don't know, this is so difficult. Maybe we should have controlled him? Or maybe not. What's this? But we don't get any power-ups here.
Oh yeah. Hello. Follow me.
Okay.
Oh wait, we get a grenade now. Okay, this changes everything. Alright, get fucked, motherfucker. Wait, why is it... Wait, it's not working. Wait, what? Is this a glitch? No. This has to be a glitch, right? Are you actually telling me it's a one-time thing? Who the fuck designed it this way? I hate this. So I can only disable it once. Oh wait, no, not once.
Follow me.
Okay.
Right, well, that's over then.
Hi, everybody. Hey, follow me.
Okay.
Wait, can I just blow it up? Alright, I can't. Oh well.
Holy, follow me.
Let's go.
Is that all? Let me do a quick check. Wait, there's 7 more. But that's on Zulag 4. We freed everyone in this section. I think there's someone above there. There you go.
Everyone, follow me.
Hello, okay.
Smooth, okay. Now we can leave this place. Six. None left here. Actually fine reusing it because
everybody follow me.
Okay.
I need these.
Follow me. Okay.
Right, wrong button. Keep making the same mistake. Alright, now I got all three of them. This should make things a lot more simple. Technically, we can do something like this. Do I need to do it? I don't think I need to. Just do the thing already. Delay them. Okay, where are we? Bunch of dogs. Can summon more dudes. Alright, looks like that's all of them. What's over here? Whoa, this is pretty fucking dangerous.
Switch to kill most of the power. And there I was in the final hour.
Wait, that's the end of the game? down. It's about to happen.
Bullock saw what I was doing. He was pissed. He ordered us all killed.
Excuse this interruption. There's been an emergency board meeting scheduled for the boardroom right now for all upper management. Thank you. All clock and executives, please report to the boardroom now.
Fuck my ass. Is it even possible? Huh? What did I do?
Excuse this interruption. There's been an emergency board meeting called for all executives. Please report to the boardroom now. Thank you.
The guy who designed this, fuck your ass, seriously. What the fuck? A timed fucking puzzle, my favorite. This is crazy. Oh God.
board meeting scheduled now. Exec, please report to the boardroom. Thank you.
Oh, really? I could have stopped it?
Okay, well.
That's on me then. I'm a huge idiot.
Rescued Mudokins, but who's gonna rescue me? Cause here I am. Face to face with Mavic the Gluckin.
He didn't do much, but Abe, he's one of us.
He wasn't any good. He shot us.
But what do you think?
He was a schmuck.
Well, how about you?
I don't get it.
Now, Buzz?
No, guys, no, no.
Let him.
Really? It's the ending? After everything I did? Oh, this is amazing. Oh no, didn't want to skip it. Only 9% in this one. Missed someone in the temple. Slacker, traitor. Yeah, I think I'll just
follow me.
Wait, what happens if we go for really this checkpoint will be overridden? Imagine we go there, what's gonna happen?
This is Rupture Farms. say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave.
Sideways to hop gaps, press space while running to leap further. Alright, we got like 70 people to save, let's do our best. What if I move down? If I save 70 people here, will this overwrite the segment, or do I have to replay the whole game too?
Everyone! Hey there, hello! Yo, 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 Escape. Escape from here. Gets us back here, allowing us to travel lower. Playing deeper into the level. Easy. Holy follow me.
Hello, okay.
Yo, 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 yo.
Sweet freedom!
56 more to go. I'm here. I rescued everyone, probably. Kinda sucks that I accidentally skipped the huge part of the game. Yeah. Actors are throwing with a limited supply of body parts.
Everybody,
hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Every single one of these is a bonus level. Just go to bed already. What the hell? No, no, no.
Work, 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 all day.
Oh, I forgot to, whatever. Would it be that this one also has a hidden level? Like if I drop into that thing, move your ass.
Follow me. Stay there. Follow me. Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
Alright, now hypothetically, if I hold this down and jump, then this is impossible, isn't it? You just can't be here. No, I don't think this one has a level. It has all the fucking shots.
I'm doing all this work and I haven't even been paid yet.
Oops.
Maybe one day people will follow me around.
Hey, chum.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay. Okay.
You,
30-0. Oops, my mistake. Oops. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, God. This is the answer. Okay. Let's go, idiots.
Hello. Everyone. Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Everybody.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
35. Very 5-0 dead. Now if we go this way. We arrive at a different Zulak thing, right? That's how I escape this area, right?
Oh.
Oh, ah. Damn it. Wait, what? You call this a checkpoint? No, 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 no. Finally, I get what the fuck? This part is crazy. I don't get it. What does this change? Okay, how many more are left? Like, imagine I just travel this way. What's gonna happen? What if we actually go from Zulag 1 to Zulag 2? Is there a map here? I don't see anything that looks like a map. Guess we're not going there. Well, this answers my question, what exactly I missed when I ended up accidentally leaving the area without knowing where that leads. So technically, I guess I'm satisfied. Been somewhat fun experience. Yes, I get what I deserve in terms of ending. Oops. I wish I could see the map, I'm just curious. But I don't see anything that resembles a map. Come on, just show me the facility. Really? I don't know, the only place that kinda feels weird to me. No, there's just no fucking way you can do that. But when I left it, it had 45 dead on it. Meaning there's more I can save, but I just don't get it. What exactly else can I do? Anyway, guess quit for now.
Damn.
And now I kind of wonder, like, if I play game, chapter select. This time it's at 27%. Alright then, I think, yeah, I'll just stream something else, and yeah, been fun.